All right, guys, I'm going to show you this really cool fill that I've been working on. It's a cross-under fill that kind of utilizes unorthodox positioning of your hands on the drums. You'll see what I mean. Back up the speed one more time so you know